Sing that song. If I go, I go all by myself. Sometimes you got to go worship and you got to go pray all by yourself.
All right, all right.
Too long. You got to understand. Don't nobody know the price you pay to get what you got. It might not be nothing to other people, but it's a world of change to you. So you know only God bless you. You got to understand. God, if you can do this for me, just because I praised you when I was going through, what more can you do when I give you a real plate? When I take this thing off pause, when people seem like nothing has happened, when I call it a play and I keep it moving forward. In order to see the ending of your life, the ending of your spirit, you got to push play. Tell your neighbor you got to push play.
You got to push play.
Push play. Push play. Get your life off of pause. You got some stuff up ahead of you that God have ordained for you. But as long as you stay on pause, you wasting time, because I tell people, time don't wait on nobody. Hallelujah. You gotta take your life off pause. When I took my life off pause, God began to bless not just me, but all of my children, my husband, even his business, even my sister over here, even the church. God began to bless. Amen, amen, amen. When you are on pause, there's no movement. But everything around you still going forward. But there's no happiness when you on pause. Everything is delayed and everything around you is postponed. You just sit watching everything moving except for you. You got to begin to push your own butt and say, no matter what, I'm going to praise you, Lord. I'm going to praise you till you bless me. I'm going to drop what they said. Take all this or not. It's not their business in a way. This thing is between me and you. You got to get crazy and radical with God sometimes. And stop waiting on people to show up. Have a party all by yourself. Stop waiting on people you invite to show up. Because if you keep waiting on people, you'll stay on pause.
Amen. That's right. That's right. That's right.
Glory. Give God some praise. Don't be like them virgins that fell asleep and when the bridegroom came and when it was time to go forward, it was too late because they fell asleep. They didn't have no oil. When your light is out, you can't see. And if you're in a dark place with no light, you already stuck. You already lost because you can't even find your way to open up the door.
Amen.
You got to understand one thing. I can't allow my life to be on pause. Sometimes you have people that you know. You have loved ones and you have co-workers and you have friends and you know they want to do what they want to do. Let them do what they want to do. You gotta pray and keep it going. Pray and keep it going. Pray and keep it going. You got somewhere to go. Tell your neighbor, I got somewhere to go.
I got somewhere to go.
God done made you too many promises. If you ain't heard his voice, all you gotta do is get to know the word for yourself. He says, study and show yourself approved. You can go and stop right there in Luke 12:36. He says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and righteousness. I will add all these things. All you got to do is keep looking, keep knocking, and keep asking. Keep looking, keep knocking, and keep asking. Seeking the things of God, inquiring of the things of the Lord. He said, I will add all these things. I'm talking about your cars, your homes, your land, your money, your favor, your health, your living, your everything that God will add to you. All you got to do is just keep on seeking the kingdom and righteousness. What is it? If it's not right, it's not God. If it's not kingdom, I don't mean no harm. It's not God. Seek you first the kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah, the kingdom. See, sometimes when we wait, no.